Simon, but never. He always gets it wrong. Don't really matter. Oh, Steve, wherever you are, we love you, and this is for you.
One, two. Thank you. watch my love slow down, but hey, know what it means to be alone.
Thank you so much indeed. Thank you. You're very kind, thank you. A strap malfunction there. I obviously didn't put my strap on correctly there. I wanted to do all the songs that Steve used to love. I was mentioning, I said I didn't put my strap on correctly, madam. Make of that what you will. If you want to make some sexual innuendo, that says more about your mind than it says about mine. No, it was a filthy joke, sorry. It was filthy. See, Steve would have been cross with me. I would have been told off after the gig for doing that. Steve would have said to me, you didn't have to say that, Innes, that was wrong. He would. He would have told me off. I'm terrible, I have a filthy mind. Yeah, I know. He would have done that. Steve wants everybody up dancing. And you know what we haven't got? We haven't got laminated set lists. Steve, we need you. Yeah, I miss him so much.
It is. We have got a set list.
Yep. We haven't even got a set list, let alone a laminated one. I would turn up and the boys would say, what are we going to play? I don't know. And then Steve would hand everybody a laminated set list. Not only had he written them out, he'd laminated it. God almighty, I miss him. This is a song that he used to love playing. This is a song called Desert Rain. It goes like this. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Does it rain? Does it rain?
Don't you lie to me. Oh, right, don't you lie to me.
Let's slow down a little bit. Where's our John? Is John Bucket around? Do you want to get up and play a bit of Obsession? It's another song that Steve used to love doing. This is a funky one. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the bandstand, Mr. John Bucket. On the keyboards, Tim Blackmore. The big hand from Mr. Blackmore. This one's called Obsession. Steve used to love doing this one. So this is for you, Steve. Oh,
Thank you.
much indeed. Thank you. John Bucket on the piano there.
John Bucket. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Let's do something there.
Do you want another one?
Where's Eddie John? Eddie John still here? Where's Ed? Eddie John, Eddie John, Eddie John, John, John. Any drummers out there? No.
Yeah, he's got to be. It's his drums still.
Where's Ed?
I'll go and get him. I'll go and get him.
We'll find him. Well, let's play something there with. John on the drums. Eddie played on the original version of this when we recorded it. I wrote this for my daughter Amy when I was in America and I was homesick and I missed her so much. Now she's a mummy herself. Good to feel alive again. Down on Fisherman's Wharf, let me breathe that warm sea air. Hear you laugh and talk. It reminds me of yesterday, of innocence gone by. It feels so good to laugh again. There's no reason. Watch the ships as they come sailing in. What's to the buskers say? Down on Fisherman's Wharf. Tell you I miss my home, the things that I used to do. Driving home from Victoria Park, planning the park with you. Let me show you how I feel. I feel so good to laugh again. Lord, it feels so real. The stairwell. Us.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Get Timbo back up. Where's Timbo? Timbo, want to come and do something with us? Is the fryer there somewhere? No? Okay, let's do a shuffle in C then. We'll be right back. very much. Eddie John on the drums. Duncan Kingston standing in for the lovely Steve on the bass. John Buggy on the keyboards. Is Robbie and Timbo still around, or are they gone home? Are they at the bar? Or are they pulled? What's happening? Well, do you want to come back and do some more? And this fryer, let's get you back up here. Well, you don't have to. So.
No, I'm happy to come back.
Let's go. Okay. Well, if you want something to dance to, let's do some Chuck Berry or something like that. Shall we do something like that? You happy with that?
You're not going, are you?
No.
I'm using your drums.
No, I can't go anywhere. Got me hostage.
Let's do something. You want some dance stuff, so we'll do something dancey for you. Let's do this as Chess's. Let's do Roll Over Beethoven in the key C.
Roll over Beethoven, tell Jack Cox.
That's magic, isn't it?
How do you do that? I guess you still want to dance, do you? Or can we play a slow one? Because you're insatiable, you lot, aren't you?
Keep going!
Well, what's the time anyway? Where's Dean? Dean's the landlord. Or as dear Steve used to say, the gaffer. He always used to call me gaffer. I used to hate that when he called me gaffer. What's next, gaffer? He's a man. Yeah, he's lovely. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we've got half an hour. Okay, if you want. If you want, we'll play Little Wing. She's walking through the clouds, the sickest mind's running wild. Butterflies and zebras and fairies, it's all she ever thinks about. She's riding with the wind. Thank you.
take anything you want.
Duncan Kingston on the bass guitar.
Thank you.
Nigel on the guitar for you. Lord, no. Such a long time ago. We know you left me. You left me on the kitchen floor. Let's take it home, boys. Woo! Nigel on the guitar, Robbie Bryan on the drums, Duncan Kingston on the bass guitar, we've had Eddie John, we've had Tim Blackmore, we've been spoiled. The only person that is not here is Steve Hall. Just slow blues for Steve, eh? With your best friend. thank you. Okay, we're dead, we're done. We're
probably the best thing to say.
Well done, guys. Really good. And thank you all for coming. That was amazing. And God bless you, Steve.
Yeah, John Burkett, Nigel, Rob Bryan, Duncan Kingston, and Steve, we love you. We'll always love you.